I stay in Islamic boarding school of the Uruguay. I'm from second semester of English department, and I was under Guidance Mr. Budi course. And I did this video for final exam speaking class. And in this time, I in Islamic boarding school of the Uruguay. In here, I want to explain a little about this Islamic boarding school, that is activities in here, activities student. But before I start my explaining about activities in here, I want to discuss about geographically in here. This Islamic boarding school of the Uruguay was founded in 1949. Founder is Kiai Haji Yahya Syabrawi. His wife is Kiai Hajah Muminah Yahya. He has 13 children. And the address of his Islamic boarding school is Sumber Ilmu Street. The number is 127. That is a little explain about this Islamic biography, this Islamic boarding school. Now we start. Now I turn if I want to there, I must use kopiah. So because I'm a student, I stay in this place. Okay, in your location, I'm a student. In here, at 3 p.m. the student get up for the student get up and make contribution for prayer tonight, like the hajat, tawaf, prayer, and other. After that, the student waiting for adhan subuh and reading the awalnya together with asmaul rice. After that, the student reciting kita, that is Islam Kesendalian. The teacher is Mustafa Musaid. He is teacher including lecture in Islamic Institute of Alam. Yes, after we reciting Kitab Kesendalian, we can break for a while. And guys, look, this is my friend. What is your name?
My name is Diana Camilla.
Are you student in here?
Yes, I student in here.
After we receive the data sideline, we can wait for a while and get ready to carry out activities like respective activities like religion morning school, Islamic elementary school, Islamic junior high school, Islamic senior high school, and campus fighting. The teacher is Krishna Jihadir Khazir. He is teacher in here in this Islamic boarding school of the Kudum, including lecture in Islamic Institute Al Qalam. And my message to students in the world, continues to worship the teacher and the, use the opportunity that God gives to take care of the people. And it doesn't need to be the best, but keep trying to always be better. For my campus friend from the English department, please enjoy this holiday, happy holiday, and don't forget to fill it with something useful. I am Lily Nyoman, see you later, see you next time, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.